All right, this is going to talk of YouTube as of late is getting all fancy, isn't it? It's getting fancy, fancy. Yeah, new design, I'm still not really liking it, sorry. I prefer the old one of the just, it was just easier and not such a big deal, and it just seemed to be not such a gluttony experience. I don't know, persons were more active and we were more findable. Now it seems like we're segregated into chrome, you know. A little too much of that heavy. I know, let's have input. At least it's working, you know, at least it's working. Let's go with the positive of that. At least it is working, viable browser, entity, video upload experience, you know what I'm saying. At least it's working. At least we have the technicians that are out there making it, so. All right, then what was I going to say to enhance it so we're more findable to the persons? They have these new things, and they're a little too, I don't know, what's your commercial, and put the other persons with their commercial together or something. I'm not really into that methodology. I was thinking more. Just simple interests. Do we have an interest list? What are your interests and what are your hobbies? And so we have a personal interest and hobby list that we fill out and or click on those boxes, whatever that they like. And then it would give us like a new search engine of those persons. You know, these persons are very similar to you. You know, these are discussions that you are pertinent with. And so you're not just saying like, oh my gosh, somebody has a topic of me for one moment, you know, and then, so it's a topic that you are in the sameness of, and really in the assuredness of a group phenomenon, is you're actually forming a coalition of experience, rather of durable, and I'll call them conversations, rather than just flippancies of a video here or there. So if my only endurance in life is to study frogs in Eastern Malaysia, then that would be something that I would be able to do, and I would be with those persons also. So that type of an interest list. So I'm really talking a dedicated interest list. That would be extremely wonderful as an upgrade. And then we can actually zoom to each other. And there you go. And then so we have a instead of this, oh, we have all these persons here on the internet, and it's just this chaos, and nobody knows anything, or can, it's just like a random hit over there, it becomes, I don't want to say union experience, but yes, a cooperative experience of persons. So there.